We're going to talk about creating invoice numbers in Excel with the customer's initials on part of the invoice number. Here we have set up, I have the customers, and I have created a range and I've named it customers. And I've got the customer's name, just some simple ones that I've made up. And then for Brown Company, I put BC example all the way down. Now, I would like the first part of my invoice for all of these companies to generate starting with the BC or the SC or the JC, depending what it is. And so how I'm going to do this first is I'm going to do a VLOOKUP. So let's start typing this in, and we'll go equals VLOOKUP. And I'm going to look up this customer, and I'm going to look it up in the customer table that I just showed you. And I'm going to type in customer from the named range. And so here it is. And I would like the second column. And I'll indicate false because I want an exact match. Okay, and so then we're going to close the bracket and we're going to press enter. So there you have the BC coming up before that. So now all we have to do is add on the invoice number. So to make things easier, I have put in just fake little number here with double A's to start with, and I'm going to use that as a range so that it will increase by that number. So our invoice numbers are starting at 1,000. So let's work on this formula. So what we're going to do is we're going to go AND, the AND symbol, and then we're going to go MID, because I don't want the AA, I just want the 1,000 here. So let's go MID, and let's go opening bracket, and I'm going to select the value above, and I want the third number, starting at the third number from the MID, so I'll go 3, and I want the four numbers after that, so I'm going to put 4 in here. And then I'm going to close the bracket. And then I don't want that number. I want it to increase by 1, so I'm going to go plus 1. And so here we can just drag it down. And as you can see, the invoice numbers are increasing by 1 with the customer's initials at the beginning of it. So that's how you create customer or invoice numbers with the customer numbers associated to it, and they increase each time you go. Please subscribe.